Please welcome Steve Yeager, Rick Monday, Jerry Royce, and Jay Johnstone. The hot new group, the Big Blue Wrecking Crew.
We know you must have had a lot of fun recording this song, but tell us why you did it.
Tell you the truth, Andy, we did have a lot of fun, but we've enjoyed winning the World Series so much, and we've had all the thrills and excitement anyone could ever want to have in a lifetime by winning the World Series, that we decided to try and figure out something we could do so the fans can enjoy it too. So Bob Emmer and Shep Gordon from Alive Productions got a hold of us. They're friends of mine. They said, with our voices, we hesitated a little bit, but then we decided that, sure, it could be done, and they gathered some of the top names in the entertainment business as far as the music goes, and they really made our record sound good. We couldn't have done it without them, so we decided that any monies that were made off this record, we would donate them to the Orange County Children's Hospital.
Oh, that's beautiful. That's certainly a worthy cause. Here they are singing, "We Are the Champions," the Big Blue Wrecking Crew.
I paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence, but committed no crime. And bad mistakes, I've made a few. I've had my share of and kicked in my face, but I got through. Taken my vows and my curtain call. You brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it, and I thank you all. But it's been no bed of roses.